It's a beautiful sunny day in Banff National Park, and you've got an entire smorgasbord in the back of your car. You found the perfect grassy spot for setting up your picnic. You got your blanket and your cooler with your goodies all in it. You spread it out before you, but before you can eat, little Timmy yells out, "I really have to pee!" You run to the nearest outhouse, you'll just be 5 minutes, but you left out all your food and now the deer are all up in it. A warden scares them off, the deer fade into the pine, and you're told that feeding animals can be a hefty fine. You gotta put your food away. You gotta keep the wildlife safe. 'Cause all the birds and the squirrels and the moose and the bears and the wolves and the deer and the cougars and the hares, they don't need it but they want it, so eat it if you got it. And if there's any left, you can give it to your mama, but put your food away. Let's look at another scenario. This time you're out for a walk, or traipsing up that mountain to the very tippy top. Halfway up you're feeling hungry, and your legs start to ache, so you plop down on a rock now for a small snack break. You're surrounded by the forest, there are gray jays in the trees, and a group of fat ground squirrels with eyes that say please. You toss out some trail mix, you think how much could it hurt, as the squirrels wobble forward, bellies dragging through the dirt. But did you know that our food can cause animals disease? These foods are unnatural, it's making them obese, and too slow to escape from the predators that eat them. So if you love them so much, please don't feed them. You gotta put your food away. You gotta keep the wildlife safe. 'Cause all the birds and the squirrels and the moose and the bears and the wolves and the deer and the cougars and the hares, they don't need it but they want it, so eat it if you got it. And if there's any left, you can give it to your mama, but put your food away. Okay, one more time. Who here likes to camp? Do you have a tent or a trailer? Do you rough it or glam? I'm not judging, I like them both. But the thing I like the best is sitting around the fire with all this food to ingest. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner, all cooked over the fire. You spent the whole day eating, now it's time to retire. You scrape the scraps into the fire pit and you think that's okay, and leave the bottles on the table to pick up the next day. But later, at night, as you snore and you sleep, along comes a bear who just wants to eat. It's used to human food, its behavior has become brash. It breaks all of the bottles and it digs through the ash. This animal is a problem and dangerous, no doubt, and the only way to solve it is to take the bear out. You gotta put your food away. You gotta keep the wildlife safe. 'Cause all the birds and the squirrels and the moose and the bears and the wolves and the deer and the cougars and the hares, they don't need it but they want it, so eat it if you got it. And if there's any left, you can give it to your mama, but put your food away. So don't leave it on the table. A cooler's not good enough. And don't keep it in your tent with your sleeping bags and stuff. It has to go in a car or a hard-sided trailer. Or most campgrounds have lockers to put your food in for later. And don't forget your soap and toothpaste or anything with a smell. And if you're backcountry camping, you can hang your food as well. And I know that you know this. You've heard it all before. But to make sure you don't forget, I'm gonna say it once more. Put your food away! You gotta put your food away. You gotta keep the wildlife safe. 'Cause all the birds and the squirrels and the moose and the bears and the wolves and the deers and the cougars and the hares, they don't need it but they want it, so eat it if you got it. And if there's any left, you can give it to your mama, but put your food away. All the birds and the squirrels and the moose and the bears and the wolves and the deer and the cougars and the hares, they don't need it but they want it, so eat it if you got it. And if there's any left, you can give it to your mama, but put your food away.